Addison's job most of the time, and so I forgot to film an intro for this video, so I'm gonna do that later. Ha ha. Okay, I'm backing up because I don't trust myself.
This vlog is going to be just about us getting hay and the adventures of hay catching.
Okay, so we decided we're probably going to do like weekly videos. Like, yeah. Our everyday barn, working lives. There's the dog.
So, tomorrow, we have our lessons, but we're not going to film at, because I feel like that's kind of disrespectful. Because they're trying to like teach you stuff. And then we're going to get riding footage after that. So we're just probably going to do like a lesson day at the barn, but not show lessons. But we're going to do riding footage.
And Emily will show you her new project pony.
And I'll show you my new project horse.
And I'll show you my project horse.
And her project horse. So we both have our horses, and then we have a project horse.
But they do both belong to our barn.
Yes.
We just use them and we train them.
Yes, so. We train them. So mine is named and he's a pain, and I'll show you him later in this video because I'm going to ride him. So, he just got his teeth flitted on Friday, and I'm proud.
Because he's probably not going to be a butt.
Well, actually, I said it. But anyway.
So, wow, look at my hair.
It looks good. Look at my long shirt. The barrels and the poles, and it's like raining so hard, and it's, well, not that hard, but it's like I'm freezing cold. I have short sleeves on, and yeah, so update you all in a little bit.
I'm freezing cold.
We live up north on the edge of Canada.